Hey guys, so back with a little update. Look what we have. They've started to put the stairs in. This is, oh look, Georgie loves them. Go Georgie, go. This is absolutely, I mean, I feel like all the way from the start of this process, I've been most excited for the staircase to go in. And I'm so happy with it. So this is all going to be painted, obviously. It's not going to be left wooden. So the treads, actually I'll show you. So this top bit here is like, it's like shiny glossy black. These bits are white and then these posts are white, and you can see we've got like wrought iron balustrading up there. We're not actually entirely sure how much we like that. Potentially we might change that to something else in the future. But when you build with Porter Davis, there's not too much kind of, oh my God, Georgie loves it. Oh, look at her.
Yeah.
Not too many kind of choices where, you know, you can kind of customize the stairs. You kind of have to build the stairs that they have. But, you know, that's something that we can customize later. And I think I showed you guys earlier on in the week that the kitchen was in. But look, our void's finally open. It had that big orange, it was like a temporary floor. And then you can see the balustrading up there. I'm just so excited. We feel kind of frustrated because it's nearly like weeks and weeks pass before anything happens. And then, you know, they do a bunch of stuff in a couple of days, and then another few weeks will pass and nothing will happen, and it gets really annoying. Oh, the etching on the side of the stairs looks so nice.
Yeah.
So that'll all be, these are all white.
Yep,
and
white
then
and black.
We've
it's
got
all white.
The dado boards.
Dado.
So hang on, what? Which is white and which is black? What's white and what's black?
Black, white.
Oh yeah, cool. Oh my God, I knew Georgie'd love the stairs. You having fun? Oh yeah, man. Little bald tummy, poor Pom. Go, Georgie, go. Well, we won't need to go to the gym anymore. I'll just be legging it up and down these stairs all day. And you can see, so this is the rumpus room upstairs, and you can see now what the void's gonna look like. So we've got the balustrading across here, and then you can look down into the living room. Just exactly the same as the display. We've also moved the Hebel panels upstairs. Hopefully they've, do you reckon they'll put that on today? Maybe if they've moved it all up there.
Hopefully.
I do hope so.
I'd say there'll be people back today.
Yeah, we're here at like, I'm in my pajamas, if you can see that, because we're here at like 7 a.m. in the morning before the builders come. They've finished all the cornicing, the skirting. They're starting to hang the internal doors as well. I don't know if you can see it there, we've got some doors going in. Anyway, so yeah, that's the update, guys. I will probably check in again when something else significant happens. Because, I mean, hopefully something else significant happens soon. All right, I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.